Eyewitness News is moving to Dartmouth now, where police arrested two Fall River men accused of breaking into the Dartmouth Mall. It happened around 2:30 this morning. Police tell us mall security discovered the suspects inside the building, but they took off on foot. A patrolman nearby caught up with the men. They're identified as 20-year-old Rafael Costa and 21-year-old Joshua Kamara. They've both been charged with breaking and entering.